runs just by accident. Big hit for the A's right there.
And the pitch is going to allow Reddick to go to third. Wow, what was that?
Sometimes when you ask pitchers to do things that they're not accustomed to, that's what you get. They don't do this too often. He's used to throwing at 90 down low.
So I guess that's a wild pitch.